What's good on YouTube? Spice and Will, and this is the first review week video of 2022 of What If You Get Off the Lucky Wheel and of WWE's Day 1. We'll do the Day 1 stuff first so we can get that out of the way. Brock Lesnar won the WWE title, which was added at the last minute to the WWE title match, making it from a Fatal 4-Way to a Fatal 5-Way. Usos retained, RK-Bro retained. Becky Lynch retained a controversial victory again. What else happened? Drew McIntyre won on the pre-show. Sheamus won on the pre-show as well. And that was it. Oh yeah, and Edge beat Miz. So 4 out of 5 for the pay-per-view. Now it's time for the Lucky Wheel spin. And another update will be at the near the end. RP closing. And it's all been I've been getting. And this day two things. One, I'm not sick. This is my first been heard review. And now for the update. The Tuesday video, Wednesday video will be recorded off my phone and everything. So yeah. We'll give you that update. Yeah. Hope you guys do enjoy. I want to watch this video real quickly on here. So I'll talk to you guys all next time. Peace.